Don't be a boob. For more videos like this one, please subscribe to this channel.
On locking up the number one seed and securing a first round bye, forcing teams to go through this frozen tundra en route to the Super Bowl. Rodgers has played in four NFC championship games, all of them on the road. Packers hold off a mid-game surge from the Tennessee Titans, and it was all about Aaron Rodgers and Devontae Adams in this one tonight, teaming up for three touchdowns. Adams now leads the NFL with 17 on the season, and the Packers are one win away from securing the top seed in the NFC. As we take you now to the players of the game.
Ryan Tannehill signed a one-year deal with Tennessee last year as a backup. With no chance to compete for a starting job, he called it, quote, a bitter pill to swallow. So when he was named the starter in week 7, he was surprised. But he took off, and so did the Titans.